My name is Bonafenja Mukwana Mtali. I'm an inmate in Naivasha Main Prison. I'm also the principal of Naivasha Inmates Education Program. We have a school. It has classes from pre-unity to form 4. And we also have a commercial wing of the school, which offers courses such as CPA and ATC.
The school program has 1,500 inmates, which means a big number of inmates are in the education program. And in the process, we are able to give them hope they can do something in the future.
After going through my O-level, I did not manage to raise any funds. But after being convicted, I got the program under the sponsorship of Strathmore University, in which I was enrolled as a student. So far, I've done my final level in ATC, and I'll be now pursuing the CPA level 2.
Strathmore came in 2004 to support the cárcel exams. We have grown with our friendship, the Kenya Prison Service and the Strathmore outreach program, in terms of sponsoring of inmates, in terms of stationaries. They have come in to support furniture, which indeed has made the education program to be manageable by our department.
My name is Alphonse Yoka. I'm sergeant by rank. I'm a beneficiary of Strathmore program, distance learning. It has helped me because it has given me an opportunity to sit for my BCom. I've already knowledge how to do my business. I can tackle my business efficiently. Also, I'm capable of working in accounts fields. I'd like to tell Strathmore to continue with the program of helping others so that they can achieve their goals.
The program has enhanced me to go to the top of this professional course, whereby I've already scoped the CPAK, and I know in future this will be the kind of a course of which will enhance me to go back to the society, and then opportunities are out there of which I will be in a position to utilize them to the maximum. I'm looking forward to a career whereby I will be an accountant out there. I will take part in the national building.
The survival of this program depends on well-wishers. Whatever contributions that you make towards the rehabilitation of inmates, it is not a waste of your resources. Rather, it is a contribution towards the eradication of illiteracy, and more so, towards the eradication of crime in the country.
My experience in the prisons has been really eye-opening. Okay, never in my life would I have thought I would step into a maximum security prison. But through COP, it has given me a chance to view the prisoners in a different way. I've come to learn that they are just as human as we are. And what I like about them is the thirst they have for education. They've really achieved a lot, and we've really seen them soar to great heights, because some of them have finished CPA and they've even moved on to do degree courses in universities. And that is really a motivation to me, given that they do this with minimal resources and I have everything and they can achieve that. So who am I not to achieve the same? So it's been really eye-opening.
So far, I'm very happy. After going through the system, under the assistance of the Strathmore University, I believe I'm now professionally qualified, and whenever I'll be given the second chance to join back the community, I have something to be proud of, and I know I can now earn a living.
On my behalf, on the behalf of the station and the department, we are very grateful for the support we have so far received from Strathmore Community Outreach Program. I would urge them to continue strengthening the friendship. They are always welcome to come to prison to help inmates in whatever capacity, so that we can get a positive impact to inmates. Long live Community Outreach Program.
Being a part of COP has been a great experience. Playing the last match of the year and emerging victorious. Credit to the whole team, to the entire members of the Community Outreach Program. It's always a pleasure and a blessing as well to come and visit the inmates. And what I can say is that the Community Outreach Program members always have a different experience when they come to this place. So I would like to urge the Strathmore students to join this great club and get to experience what we experience when you come to this place. And many of us take life for granted, but once you come to this place, you live a changed person. You have a different perspective of life.